Fury gets played too? Oh, wow. Is he just going to do this? For the first 30 seconds, all this guy did was sit there and guard and spam the Dragon Rush. Oh yeah, get used to that shit, man. You're gonna have like 3, 4, 5 fucking clouds in one match. Gotcha, bitch. Perfect Kamehameha!
Got the summon in Bahama.
Special beam cannon! See, now you have no key because you just spam vanishing attack like an idiot.
Oh, that fucking beast.
Special beam cannon!
Oh my god, he fucking mega flared me, what the fuck?
I'm beating this guy with one, all
oh
three.
God,
I'm about
man.
To beat this guy's entire team with just Piccolo.
Light grenade!
Now.
Get ready!
I'm literally gonna try and bullshit this by beating him with Nappa.
Giant Storm.
Nappa's not too bad, honestly.
Breaker Cannon! Destruct the furnish!
And the beam goes out into space. I don't know. I can't really describe him for you. Just, I would recommend trying him out because he is, I think he's really fun. Okay, I see. You don't need me if you have that form, right? That's the command, that's the grab so that, like, people who sit there and turtle, you can stop them. Alright, I'm in a match right now. I literally just took down their first character without taking a hit. Ooh, nice. Oh, that's such a cool move! Holy shit, that level 3 is so cool! Oh my god! Oh!
Let's see if we can end this on a win, alright, Denny?
I'm saving that. Aw, 18 doesn't have a destructive finish with her specials. And the dude rage quit again.